using comments and notes in Google Sheets with JAWS. Comments and notes can be inserted, edited, and removed with ease in Google Sheets. This makes it great for collaboration with others, but it also gives you a lot of flexibility if you're simply working alone. Let's dive in and look at comments in Google Sheets first, and then we'll look at notes in Sheets afterwards. Comments in Google Sheets. I have a produce sample worksheet open on the screen. In row 3 are the weeks of the month, along with a column for monthly totals. In column A are various produce items listed along with a row for weekly totals. Focus is in cell A1, where the text reads Produce Sample Worksheet, Google Sheets.
Produce Sample Worksheet-Google Sheets.
If you're following along with this instructional demo, press Control Home to make sure focus is at the top of the worksheet in cell A1. I'm going to press Control Down Arrow to skip across the blank lines and move directly to the next cell that has data in column A.
Produce Sample Worksheet-Google Sheets, pairs of 4.
I hear pairs is in cell A4. Let's move down one more cell.
Apples of 5.
I hear apples in cell A5. Continue pressing down arrow to explore the items here for oranges, strawberries, corn, and weekly totals.
Oranges a 6. Strawberries a 7. Corn a 8. Weekly totals a 9.
Great. Now I'm going to move focus back to cell A6 for oranges.
Corn a 8. Strawberries a 7. Oranges a 6.
I'll put a comment here. The keystroke to insert a comment is CTRL+ALT+M, as in Mike, and I'll press that now.
Alt+Ctrl+M.
A new comment dialog box opens with focus in the edit area where I'll type some new text. From Florida.
Comment draft edit combo list box. From Florida.
Press Tab to move to the Post Comment button and then activate it with the spacebar.
Post Comment button. Produce sample worksheet-Google Sheets. Grid read only. Produce sample worksheet-Google Sheets. A1. Comment created.
The dialog box closes and the new comment is created. Okay, great. Let's move to another cell and insert a different comment. Press down arrow twice to move to cell A8 for corn.
Strawberries a 7. Corn a 8.
I'll insert another comment here by pressing CTRL+ALT+M and insert the text from Iowa.
Alt+Ctrl+M dialog comment draft edit combo. From Iowa. Post comment button. Grid read only. Produce sample worksheet-Google Sheets. A1. Corn. A8. Comment created.
I'm going to press Control Home to move back to the top of the worksheet.
Produce sample worksheet-Google Sheets. A1.
Let's practice moving to comments next. Here are some keystrokes you may use for working with comments. Insert comment. CTRL+ALT+M, Mike. Open comment history. CTRL+ALT+SHIFT+A, Alpha. Move to next comment. CTRL+ALT+N followed by CTRL+ALT+C. Think of next comment. Move to prior comment. CTRL+ALT+P, CTRL+ALT+C. Again, think of prior comment, PC. I'll press CTRL+ALT+N followed by CTRL+ALT+C to move to the first comment. You may keep the Control and the Alt keys pressed and simply press the letters N followed by C to do this easily.
Alt+Ctrl+N, Alt+Ctrl+C, oranges, A6, space has comments.
JAWS spoke, oranges, A6, has comments. I didn't hear the text of the comment, but press that key combination again to move to the next comment.
Alt+Ctrl+N, Alt+Ctrl+C, corn, A8, has comments.
Let's open the comment history by pressing CTRL+ALT+SHIFT+A, Alpha, next.
Alt+Ctrl+Shift+A, comment history box dot dialog.
Press Tab to explore the comment history. There's an author button.
Add a comment change email notification settings for this document. Comments dialog. Author Dan Clark comments dialog. Author Dan Clark.
A button to add a comment.
Add a comment button.
A button to change email notification settings for this document.
Change email notification settings for this document. Button menu.
And then focus moves to the list box on the first of two comments.
List box read only. Comments dialog. Author Dan Clark read only. 1 of 2.
I'll continue pressing Tab to explore this dialog box.
More options button menu. Reply button. Reply to this comment. Resolve button. Mark as resolved and hide discussion.
Then the second comment gains focus, followed by the more options button menu for this second comment.
Comments dialog. Author Dan Clark read only. 2 of 2.
As well as reply and resolve buttons.
More options button menu. Reply button. Reply to this comment. Resolve button. Mark as resolved and hide discussion. Add a comment, change email notification settings for this document. Comments dialog. Author Dan Clark. Comments dialog. Author Dan Clark.
Finally, focus wraps back to the top of the comment history and focuses once again on the author button. The text within those comments was not spoken, so as a workaround, do the following. Press Tab to move to the More Options button menu, and then press Spacebar to activate it.
Add a comment button. Change email notification settings for this document. Button menu. List box read only. Comments dialog. Author Dan Clark read only. 1 of 2. More Options button menu. Expanded.
Choose Edit in the menu and press Enter to go into edit mode.
Menu Edit. Leaving menus. Comment draft edit combo from Iowa.
Aha! Now I hear the comment that's there. From Iowa. Now I can press Tab to move forward to the Reply Edit box.
Discard changes button. Reply edit combo.
Type a reply.
Hello.
And activate the reply button.
Reply the comment button.
Etc. For now, I'm just going to press Escape to close the comment history.
Grid read only. Reduce sample worksheet-Google Sheets. A 1.
Notes in Google Sheets. You may also insert notes in Google Sheets, and these seem to be reading better at the present time with JAWS. I'm going to press Control Home to move back to the top of the worksheet.
A 1. Reduce sample worksheet-Google Sheets.
I'll press Control Down Arrow to skip over the blank cells and move directly to the first cell with data, pairs, in cell A4.
Reduce sample worksheet-Google Sheets, pairs, A4.
I'm going to insert a note in this cell by pressing Shift F2 now.
Shift F2, note edit.
I'll type, these pairs are from California.
These pairs are from California.
I'll press Escape to close the note.
Grid read only. Reduce sample worksheet-Google Sheets. A1. Noted A4 colon these pairs are from California. Exited note. Noted A4 colon these pairs are from California.
I'll press up arrow to move to cell A3 and then down arrow to move back to cell A4.
Blank. Column header A3. Pairs A4. Has note semicolon note colon these pairs are from California.
Notice you hear the text of the note read, which is nice. So, for the time being, you may want to use notes instead of comments, though each has its own advantages for obvious reasons. To edit a note, move to the cell where the note is and press the keystroke Shift F2 once more. I'll demonstrate that now. Shift F2.
Shift F2. Note edit. Blank. These pairs are from California. Blank. Type here.
For now, I'll just press Escape.
Exited note. Grid read only. Reduce sample worksheet-Google Sheets. A1.
To clear a note from a cell, first move to the cell with the note and then open the Edit menu.
Alt-E menu. Edit 2 of 10.
Choose Clear Notes in the Edit menu to remove the notes from that cell.
Remove checkboxes H4 clear note cell 13 of 14. Leaving menus, grid read only, reduce sample worksheet-Google Sheets, A1. Notes in cell A4 cleared.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.